Next song we're going to do is called Odd One. And a lot of these songs were reimagined and reinterpreted just by thinking about what would work well on a record. But the way that this particular arrangement happened was very special because the band was invited to Walter Reed Hospital in Washington, D.C., which is where all of the people from the military are sent if they've incurred injury. And there was one guy at the very end who had suffered a massive head injury, and he had just woken up from a coma the week earlier, and he had only opened his eyes a few days beforehand. But his mother said that she could tell when he was responding to her because he would blink. I thought this song, Odd One, would be the most appropriate for someone in that situation. And apparently, while I was playing it and figuring out as I went along, this gentleman was blinking more furiously than he had since he had woken up from the coma. And it was really a beautiful moment, and we tried to capture that exact feeling on this next track. This is Odd One.
Basically unattached to anything or anyone unless we're pretending. You live your life in your head, some call it imagination. I'd rather focus instead on anything except what I'm feeling. One day.